18 Things You Didn't Know About the Trump Sisters. Number 18. Ivanka once supported Hillary. Perhaps it was a result of her long-standing relationship as friends with Chelsea Clinton. But Ivanka Trump was once a fairly avid supporter of Hillary Clinton. She even reportedly made more than one donation to Clinton's various campaigns, including a donation of $1,000 in 2007. This is understandable, though, since Ivanka has always held the causes of women and feminism in high regard.
It may be easy to forget, since the 2016 race was so brutal, but the Trump and Clinton families were once pretty close.
Donald Trump has reportedly donated upwards of $100,000 to Hillary over the years, and was seen conversing and laughing with the Clintons at several social events in the past. Number 17. Ivanka, now Jewish. After meeting her future husband during a business meeting, Ivanka Trump endeavored to convert to his religion. Jared Kushner is Jewish, and in that religion, it is frowned upon to marry outside of the Jewish faith. It seems Jared brought Ivanka around, though, because she began studying for the rigorous conversion process more than a year before their wedding. Her instructor was Rabbi Haskell Lookstein at the congregation Kehilat Jeshurun in East Manhattan. She took on the Jewish name Yael to complete her conversion, and she was married to Jared in 2009. The couple now has 3 children. Number 16. Tiffany, Mommy Movie Star.
Although her name is Tiffany Trump, she was raised almost exclusively by her mother, Marla Maples.
Marla isn't known for just being Trump's trophy wife, however. She has appeared in television shows and movies, including Maximum Overdrive and Executive Decision, as well as 1998's Happiness. Marla met Donald Trump in 1989, and their highly publicized romance left no one surprised when they married in 1993. That same year saw the birth of the couple's only child, Tiffany Trump. Shortly after, in 1997, Marla and Donald separated and were formally divorced in 1999. Number 15. Tiffany, same school. After the separation of her mother and father, Tiffany went to live with her mother in California. She grew up there, and upon graduating high school, she swapped coasts to attend college at the University of Pennsylvania. This is, of course, the same school her father attended, so it's obvious why she made the choice to attend there. She graduated just last year with a double major in sociology and urban studies. Trump said that he's proud of her and that she received straight A's during her college career. Number 14. Tiffany distant Donald. Because of the fact that her parents' divorce wasn't the nicest of splits, and Tiffany went to live with her mother in California, it seems that Tiffany doesn't know her father very well. Although she's expressed nothing but support and admiration for her father, it's clear that she didn't get the same level of direct involvement from Donald Trump as his other children, and especially Ivanka received. She has expressed a desire to get to know her father better, and even to assist him in his new duties as President of the United States. Number 13. Vogue. Although it's clear Tiffany isn't super close with her father, at least not yet, the same can't be said for her older sister. Tiffany and Ivanka have become close and have been seen together many times. It's even reported that Ivanka used her connections in the business world to land her younger sister an internship at Vogue. Ivanka is herself a fashion mogul, so it's not surprising that she was able to pull some strings in that industry. Tiffany took the job seriously and would reportedly go to work at 5:30 a.m. every day. Her internship at Vogue has since ended, but Tiffany has remarked that she enjoyed it greatly and will miss the friends and acquaintances she made over its course. Number 12. Tiffany knew the Kardashians. Although Tiffany is, of course, going to use her father's and her family's new position of power to her advantage, she apparently was already rubbing shoulders with famous people long before Donald Trump set his gaze on the highest office in the nation. Being raised in Calabasas, California, she actually grew up in the same town as the reality TV famous Kardashian family. She told People magazine that she knew them a little and that her mom was friends with Kris. Number 11. Tiffany, Instagram rich kid. There's a trend where children of the rich and super famous elite of the world take to Instagram in droves and regale us all with tales and snapshots of their fabulous lives. Although this is rarely purely a way to flaunt their wealth and usually just another case of a young person posting about their life, however extraordinary on social media, it's seen as a bit of a cliche. Tiffany Trump is no exception to this rule, and is well known for her robust and flashy Instagram profile. However, ever since her father declared his candidacy for the office of president, it seems she's curtailed some of the most risque images of her party lifestyle, even going through and deleting old posts. Number 10. Tiffany considering law school.
Having already graduated from college, many people are keeping an eye on Tiffany Trump to see what she does next.
There are reports that she's considering attending law school next, and is specifically considering enrolling at Harvard Law School. She's been seen touring the campus there, but has not admitted publicly that she's considering it for furthering her education. This would, of course, bolster her position as a power player in the Trump lineup, and would potentially lead to her having a definitive position somewhere in her father's administration. Number 9. Ivanka grew up famous. Being born in Manhattan as the daughter of a high-profile businessman and socialite is bound to have a profound effect on a child's mind. This was certainly the case for Ivanka Trump, who grew up surrounded by paparazzi and the media. This got even worse when her parents split up. Ivanka opted to stay with her father, and the press would hound her constantly for details about Donald's new relationship with Marla Maples. She was reportedly even asked, at the age of 9, if it was true that Marla had said that Donald Trump was the best sex of her life. Despite this kind of adversity, Ivanka took an active role in promoting her father's business ventures, and seems to have grown up with a pretty good head on her shoulders. Number 8. Ivanka, interest in the stage. We may now know Ivanka Trump as a prominent businesswoman and the daughter of the President of the United States, but she once had her sights set on a different stage than the World Theater. In fact, Ivanka once aspired to be a ballerina, going as far as to perform in the timeless Nutcracker play during her youth, which propelled her to try out for similar roles. Though she says she did enjoy it, Ivanka says that her interest dwindled after auditioning for, and subsequently not getting a role in Les Miserables. However, ironically, her shoe line now carries footwear for ballerinas. Number 7. Ivanka, self-made. Although she, of course, has a leg up on most people in the world, Ivanka Trump has done quite a bit to create her own business enterprise rather than just ride her father's coattails. She's worked hard to start several businesses, including clothing lines, jewelry lines, handbags, and more. Her brands are carried in high-end department stores all over the world, and she's made great strides in promoting the roles of women in the workplace. For all of her work, she's amassed a fortune of her own. Ivanka's net worth is reportedly at least $150 million. This also isn't to count her husband's net worth, which is reportedly as high as $200 million. In any case, the new generation of Trump heirs seem to be doing quite well for themselves. Number 6. Tiffany dating a Democrat. Although Tiffany Trump has exuded support for her father's campaign and subsequent victory for the position of President of the United States, her current boyfriend is apparently a card-carrying Democrat and Hillary Clinton supporter. Ross Mechanic, who says he's registered as a Democrat, has been known to express support for the left on his social media profiles. That said, he reportedly has a strong sense for business, and his political differences don't seem to have come between himself and Tiffany as a couple. Number 5. Ivanka, business-savvy husband. It can be easy to expect that a business mogul from the Trump family would overshadow any potential suitor, but this isn't necessarily the case in the marriage of Ivanka and Jared. The couple met during a business meeting, and Jared Kushner himself owns a number of companies in addition to being a prominent real estate developer.
At just 25 years old, he purchased the New York Observer.
It's clear that the two are a power couple, and it's obvious why they related enough to one another to eventually marry. Number 4. Ivanka, mixing business and politics. It's almost a cliché when you're thinking about the name Trump nowadays to think of an opportunistic, eager business person. Ivanka's no exception to this rule, and apparently has already been called out for using her position in her father's presidential administration to stir up interest in her various apparel lines. Shortly after giving speeches on her father's campaign trail, media would apparently receive an email from Ivanka's staff with details about the outfit she'd been wearing and where the individual pieces could be purchased. Number 3. Tiffany music career. Like many daughters of the super elite, Tiffany Trump apparently attempted to launch a music career when she was just 17 years old. Her first single, called Like a Bird, was released in 2014 to mixed reviews. Critics said the song was extremely auto-tuned to the point of annoyance, and that this made them wonder if she had a real singing ability at all. While we're sure she would have liked for the song to become a hit, Tiffany told Oprah Winfrey during an interview that she recorded the song while she was trying to figure out where to go with her career. Number 2. Ivanka boycotting. Even though her opponents admit that Ivanka has held herself with poise all throughout her father's rocket-like ascent to the highest office, there is now a fairly large movement to boycott her clothing lines, as well as the stores which carry them. Opponents of the Trump administration have rallied themselves behind this idea, and are pointing to the fact that many pieces in her line are manufactured abroad, despite her support for her father's nationalistic leanings. They are, of course, free to do so, but it's unclear if the stores carrying Ivanka clothes are likely to listen. Number 1. Ivanka, friends with Chelsea. Despite now being political rivals, Ivanka Trump is reportedly close friends with Chelsea Clinton. It's said that politics makes for strange bedfellows, but we think it's understandable for Ivanka to seek out the friendship of one of the few people in the world who really stands a chance of relating to her, regardless of where they might be on their family's threat radars. For her part, Chelsea says that she and Ivanka are absolutely friends, and that she's grateful for that friendship even despite the bitter rivalry between her own mother and Ivanka's father.
If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.
18 things you didn't know about the Trump sisters. Number 18. Ivanka once supported Hillary. Perhaps it was a result of her long-standing relationship as friends with Chelsea Clinton, but Ivanka Trump was once a fairly avid supporter of Hillary Clinton. She even reportedly made more than one donation to Clinton's various campaigns, including a donation of $1,000 in 2007. This is understandable, though, since Ivanka has always held the causes of women and feminism in high regard.
It may be easy to forget, since the 2016 race was so brutal, but the Trump and Clinton families were once pretty close.
Donald Trump has reportedly donated upwards of $100,000 to Hillary over the years, and was seen conversing and laughing with the Clintons at several social events in the past. Number 17. Ivanka, now Jewish. After meeting her future husband during a business meeting, Ivanka Trump endeavored to convert to his religion. Jared Kushner is Jewish, and in that religion, it is frowned upon to marry outside of the Jewish faith. It seems Jared brought Ivanka around, though, because she began studying for the rigorous conversion process more than a year before their wedding. Her instructor was Rabbi Haskell Lookstein at the congregation Kehilath Jeshurun in East Manhattan. She took on the Jewish name Yael to complete her conversion, and she was married to Jared in 2009. The couple now has 3 children. Number 16. Tiffany, mommy movie star.
Although her name is Tiffany Trump, she was raised almost exclusively by her mother, Marla Maples.
Marla isn't known for just being Trump's trophy wife, however. She has appeared in television shows and movies, including Maximum Overdrive and Executive Decision, as well as 1998's Happiness. Marla met Donald Trump in 1989, and their highly publicized romance left no one surprised when they married in 1993. That same year saw the birth of the couple's only child, Tiffany Trump. Shortly after, in 1997, Marla and Donald separated and were formally divorced in 1999. Number 15. Tiffany, same school. After the separation of her mother and father, Tiffany went to live with her mother in California. She grew up there, and upon graduating high school, she swapped coasts to attend college at the University of Pennsylvania. This is, of course, the same school her father attended, so it's obvious why she made the choice to attend there. She graduated just last year with a double major in sociology and urban studies. Trump said that he's proud of her and that she received straight A's during her college career. Number 14. Tiffany distant Donald. Because of the fact that her parents' divorce wasn't the nicest of splits, and Tiffany went to live with her mother in California, it seems that Tiffany doesn't know her father very well. Although she's expressed nothing but support and admiration for her father, it's clear that she didn't get the same level of direct involvement from Donald Trump as his other children, and especially Ivanka received. She has expressed a desire to get to know her father better, and even to assist him in his new duties as President of the United States. Number 13. Vogue. Although it's clear Tiffany isn't super close with her father, at least not yet, the same can't be said for her older sister. Tiffany and Ivanka have become close and have been seen together many times. It's even reported that Ivanka used her connections in the business world to land her younger sister an internship at Vogue. Ivanka is herself a fashion mogul, so it's not surprising that she was able to pull some strings in that industry. Tiffany took the job seriously and would reportedly go to work at 5:30 a.m. every day. Her internship at Vogue has since ended, but Tiffany has remarked that she enjoyed it greatly and will miss the friends and acquaintances she made over its course. Number 12. Tiffany knew the Kardashians. Although Tiffany is, of course, going to use her father's and her family's new position of power to her advantage, she apparently was already rubbing shoulders with famous people long before Donald Trump set his gaze on the highest office in the nation. Being raised in Calabasas, California, she actually grew up in the same town as the reality TV famous Kardashian family. She told People magazine that she knew them a little and that her mom was friends with Kris. Number 11. Tiffany, Instagram rich kid.